All righty, welcome back. 6:48, it is time for Blair's Black History Moment. We're talking again about breaking barriers. Original king of comedy, the Show Me State's own Cedric the Entertainer, was only the second black man to host the Emmy Award show solo in the year 2021.
It's all about the things that we love about television.
All right, keep in mind, 2021's Emmy Award show was the 73rd. According to Primetimer, Cedric the Entertainer was already amping up crowds, hosting the Soul Train Awards, Critics' Choice Television Awards, the American Music Awards, even the NAACP Image Awards. He said, quote, "Since I was a little boy, huddled up next to my grandmother, television has always been my reliable friend, so it's an enormous honor for me to host this year's Emmy Awards." His hosting came at a crucial time, the first in-person show since the pandemic, while shows are also looking at diversifying and being more inclusive. Cedric the Entertainer told the New York Times he wanted to remove the velvet rope of it all, the feeling that when you look at these shows, this is for them. So Cedric the Entertainer went from cracking jokes right here at North County's Old Berkeley High School to dazzling a live audience at the 73rd Emmy Awards. That was Blair's Black History Moment.